All right, gamers, welcome back. We're playing Atlas, and thank you so much for joining me. Hope you guys are having a great morning. We just got slaughtered by a tiger coming out of the bush. And where is he? There he is. Level 8 on top of it. Not a very high level, and I'm shooting him in the butt here. I don't know if I can get him in my little trap here. So, can I bowl him from here? There you go, buddy. Sit down. Okay. Oh, he slaughtered me, man. I got my stuff back somehow. Now, where's my shield? Here. Do we have any meat on us? Oh, you got cooked meat. We must have some raw meat someplace. So, we're just going to try to keep this guy under our control if we can. Maybe we'll grab him. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, yeah. Get up there, buddy. Yeah, I got the jitters now. He killed one of my cows through the wall. He did, I swear. He killed one of the cows. Can we give him cooked tamed meat? Let's go try it before we run out of time here. It doesn't matter. I think he's kind of determined to get that stinking wall. Let's see. Put that there where the fish is at. Get out the sword and shield. All right, let's go. You are bowled, baby. Okay. There. Oh, okay. We got hurt pretty bad just now. Put marrow prime animal. Oh, he doesn't like the cooked stuff. Great. This is our bag over here. Okay, we just learned a valuable lesson. Come on, buddy. Why are you not running? Okay, see, the idea is we come up here. That's the idea. So he's not going to leave us alone, but I think we can capture this guy. So yeah, we're back here in Atlas, and it is late in the day. Is he up again? I don't think I have any raw meat. Do I? No, I don't think that I do. So what's marrow? This guy's having his way with our... Is that bones? Okay, what's happening out there? I don't trust this lion for nothing. Okay. Maybe we can capture him. And then go get some meat. Because if I go walking out, this is gonna be hectic. If I go walking out there, he's just gonna kill me again. He caught me by surprise. Something fierce, man. These things, you don't see them, and then they're there. We might get killed. Ooh. I don't know if he's distracted. Maybe we can just. Okay, did he kill everything around here though? Oh man, he. Okay, wild male tiger. He's over there. What can we get? What can we get? This thing. There it is. What do you got for me? 29 animal meat. Okay, we're doing this. Okay, the only problem is... I thought for sure maybe the cooked prime meat would be good, but no. No. Alright, so let's do this. Do we still have Ebolas? We sure do. Let's get up here. Let's do this. Oh, nice shot, buddy. You're shooting the windows. Not that, buddy. Come on. Still not enough. See, now he's running. This is why we gotta trap him. Nah, you stinking tigers, man. They are roids for real. He's gonna go after small prey until he can come back and kill me. Okay, alright. Start swinging, buddy. We got him. Okay, we got him. We got him, and we're in bad shape. Alright, so number 4... Get out our sword and shield. Combat mode, everybody. Alright, let's go. Jesus, God. I feed him. I don't think that I did. Okay. These things are crazy, man. I think we have a health pack on us here somehow. Okay, this is gonna take some doing. Or we used to. He's getting right through my shield. I wonder if we could lure him over there, though. Yeah, I think maybe that's what we'll do. Alright, let's see if we can lure him over here. With our broken leg. Do a little bit of this and a little bit of that. Okay, let's move just in case the timer's not 100% accurate. Is he coming? Whew. Okay, I'm like super nervous. Super nervous. This guy's like half dead. Oh man, just fighting this stinking tiger. Okay, where are you, tiger? Come and get me, you stinker. Come on with those bolas, man. Oh, you stinker. He's not quick with them, I'll tell you that much. This is why you gotta trap them. I want him to come. Okay, we'll keep working. Let's see if I can get him into over here. I mean, this little area here, he doesn't seem to want to come around, but... You never know. You never know. I guess I could just jump down there and... See, he comes back. He comes back. What about over here, buddy? I'm all tied in over here. See, he doesn't... He doesn't even see it. Where's he going? Come on back here, buddy. Not enough. Shoot him in the butt. Are you serious right now? This guy missed? Oh, snapping. This is insane. Oh, okay. What is all this in my face? I gotta go get a health pack. Look at his taming is terrible. He could kill me right now. This is a problem. I can't move either. Okay. I don't know if we can get him up there or not, but I think we could pick up animals, but I'm not gonna try it. I just don't have the health. I need to try to get this guy. It would be great to have one. I just don't... Oh man, where... Let me see if I have my health pack in here somewhere. There it is, okay. We don't need the grappling hook. Let's try healing up. Oh boy, this is more mini games, I think. Oh, okay. Aim at a hurt character. What? There we go. That's one. That's two, baby. That's three. Full heals. Treatment was successful. Do we still have more? Okay. Hopefully we have enough bolas for this. This is going to be roids, man. Escapes in nine. Okay, we're going to try this. These tigers are ridiculous. So he's going to get right through my wall here. Oh, okay. What are you doing, buddy? Maybe I can trap him now. Maybe I can trap him now. Now he's a little bit more out this way. Either that or we gotta get rid of him. Obviously. Okay, come on, tiger. What are you doing? Look at him. Look at him. How many bowls we got left? Just the one. I think we have more packed away, though. Alright, we're gonna stay right here. We'll try to get him up. We'll try to get him up. I'll let you know if I do. This might take some doing here. He's way off who knows where now. I'll lure him in again. So it's like a good 40 seconds in between feeding, and I've got him more than halfway here, so he should be up any second here. He's not down in my pen. He doesn't seem to like, as soon as I'm standing, there he goes. Full health, so we gotta get him down every time. Actually, maybe I should just lure him with my own. He doesn't seem to like these foundations here, to be honest. He comes up and he just attacks the side of my house. Okay, where are you, buddy? Where'd you go? I gotta get rid of this flashing thing here, but it's just so hazardous. That's right, I said it. Where are you, buddy? Went running off who knows where. Wild male tiger, he's taking a bit of a beating. Oh, crap! Oh, why is he always in front of me? Oh, we got him in there, but we're dead. Unbelievable. That's so good. There it is. I was thinking he was constantly in front of me. That was kind of cheaty, don't you think? He's stuck in there now, though. We got you, boy. He's in there. Somehow we got him in there. Look at him. He's working at my body. How am I going to get that stuff? There. How triggered are you right now, buddy? Okay. Take everything. Oh, man. All right. So, hopefully we can do this now. All right. We got the meat. We got bolas. We got them jammed in the walls here. Oh, man, did you see that? That was insane. Oh, man. Talk about sweaty. I am dying here. All right, so let's go. We got a few headshots, a few power shots right in the noggin. Like this. And... okay, like that. Come on, buddy. Bola. Oh, the bola takes forever. Right. We might actually be able to get him here. Come on, bola. Bola. What is the bola doing? Oh man, see the timer wasn't moving on my bola, man. What is happening? Get him. Alright, no worries. Whoa. Where's my shield? I'm not wearing that. I don't have my shield, no wonder. Shield doesn't get put back automatically, which is absolute roids, and I probably should have my metal. Okay, so four. Can we get the shield out now, buddy? There it is. We get him at all? Gonna be tough. How much time we got on him? Not a lot. Taming him here is gonna be just as hard. What does it say? It said something red there. Alright, buddy. We'll work on him for a bit here. Looks like it's going down already. Feed, wait until he's hungry. Oh, so we actually got a feeding in right there. Oh, stink, man. Okay. Did I get him? I don't think that I did. Okay. He's gonna keep doing that nonsense, but that's okay. Get the shield up, buddy. It's weird, you kind of have to go into fighting mode. Wait until he's hungry again, 5 seconds. Look, we're close enough. There it is there. Can we get a second feeding in? I think we can. What is this, 40 seconds? I think we got this guy. We got this, he's not even hitting me. I got my shield up just in case though. Oh my goodness, what a challenge this turned out to be. Snapping. Alright, 20 seconds and we got him. I'm pretty sure. He is not happy, man. I'm not happy about this whole taming business. Oh, man. I'd say put up the taming. If you had to do this for like 3 hours, that'd be exhausting. All right, 2 seconds. We should be able to feed him. Here we go. There it is. We got him, everybody. We got Bill. We got Bill. He's in the house. We've got him. There he is. Oh, man. Okay, put the light on so we can see him. It looks like a straight beast. Nice. Look at that. Man, all right. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, so I don't know what saddle does it wear. Tell you what, man, you were so awesome. You have the rest of this meat. How about them apples? Okay, now that you're kind of out of the way, well, actually, can you follow me through the doors? Let's go. Let's see if I can get him out here. Do I have to ride him out? Where are you, buddy? I probably have to ride him out. Yeah, stink. I made doors specifically to get you out of here, and now you're doing this. Like, what are you doing? Another tiger's gonna come by and kill you right away. All right, so wood wall? Wood doorway, I should say. All right, come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Let's go get this glowing thing over here, too. It's not gonna leave us alone, I don't think. Oh, here I am. Oh, I did have spears on me. I was wondering, I'm like, I didn't even have anything, but apparently I did. Okay, so follow me, Bill. We're going this way. Oh man, we got ourselves a tiger. That is sweet action right there. Oh man, stressful like crazy though. Wow, I don't want to do that too often. What is he at? Level 11. It's terrible. Oh, what was I saying? Level 44 is my level. Oh, that's so funny. In the other episode, I was talking about my... I was talking about the level of something was 44. I'm like, no, that's me. Oh man. Okay, no problem. Let's go. In here, buddy. In here with all the other animals. Don't worry. Bill is no longer angry at us. Oh, we gotta go get him something to wear. He looks fantastic, man. Looks like he belongs to Masters of the Universe. Look at him. Oh, I know he didn't like that joke. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Is he actually eating from the trough here though? He does have trough access. Very nice. The yellow icon above his noggin tells you all you need to know about whether or not your animals are eating. Oh man, I had plans for this episode. I had plans. And that tiger just showed up and I said, you know what? Episode time. And we're going to try to take that guy on. And oh my gosh, man. That is sweaty. It's not as easy as getting one of these things. Let me tell you. Getting a sheep is way easier. So, I need a saddle, I guess. Oh, they all leveled up. Now, tiger's probably level 3? What is this, generic? Yeah, probably not, buddy. Probably not. Let's go saddle. What do we need? Probably level 3? I just need a little fiber. I got some here, but it's not going to be enough, is it? No, buddy. Yeah. We're just short. We're just short. Do you have any more in here somewhere? Someplace? No, I haven't even sorted the stuff we brought back from our epic trip, man. I was pulling treasure out of the water like crazy. So I kind of want to get going with my large shipyard so I can build the brigantine. We got crew, so there's that. And let me just grab some of this here. Actually, we might as well throw a whole bunch in that workbench over here. So with the brigantine, I think we can really get some stuff done, you know. Pulling things out of the water. If we have enough crew, we'll just get gold that way. I mean, why not? And then that'll be a blast. And we'll do some of the bigger treasures. We'll bring our, like, you know, bring our army of pigs with us. I don't know if we'll get Jerry involved. He's slow, man. He's slow. Oh, actually, maybe we'll bring Bill with us. That's what we'll do. I think he's a bit of a fighter, right? So what do we got here? Tier 3. Let's go. Okay, that's the wrong place to drag it. Did we take it? Where even is it? Oh, man, that's insane. That's just absolutely bonkers. You got a bowl of the thing, and then he's freaking out at the walls, and that is unreal. Alright, so I don't know if he eats vegetables either. He probably needs a good supply of meat. Level 11, too. We're sweating over nothing. Alright, so where's my thing here? Let's throw on the saddle, see what we get. There it is. Actually, he'd probably just go out there and get his own meat, couldn't he? Look at this thing. Look at this. Of course, it's going to be nighttime, too. Oh, man. Oh, you know what? We might just wait till morning. Because then, you know, building at night is something else. Okay, so let's see what we got. We don't have that much materials anyways. I can use up some of the materials and then figure out where we're going to go. I just want to expand that, make it big enough so that I can actually put the large shipyard up against it. Because hopefully, Yeah, we'll see. We'll see. We'll use K mode. Whoa, we'll use K mode and everything, and we'll see what we can do. So, can we carry all of this if I get rid of all of this? Also, did you notice this? Well, I mean, maybe you did. I never noticed this, but the drinks, this one has a timer, but the ale does not have a timer, which to me, that's pretty good. I don't know. Maybe it does something bad to you. Maybe that's why. Who knows? But yeah, I thought that was kind of interesting. I was like, oh. All right, so I have a bunch of well, I can still move. Fantastic. Oh, man. And also, what's with these med kits? You make a med kit and it lasts. I didn't know that. It says durability 37, so I can keep using it. Interesting. So maybe if I fail at those mini games, maybe that's what the deal is there. If you fail at the mini games, your durability drops more or something. Could that be? I don't know. All right, so that would have been a good idea if they did do it that way. Okay, so we're going to come along here. I might just use walls, you know? Like, I don't think I'm going to build... Oh, okay, we still have some extras here. From our smaller circle or whatever it was there we were going to do. Did we destroy the right thing right there? Floor triangle. How many we got? Oh, they're underneath there. Right. Oh, actually, that's kind of nice. Oh, man. No, I wonder... will these just blow up if I destroy the ones underneath? Boy, I hope not. It would be nice to have, like, it open. Okay, buddy. Alright, take it easy. Alright. He doesn't want to duck, and he doesn't want to crouch. Here, he wants to crouch there. Okay. I've got to hold the button down. Triangle. Let's demolish that. Yeah, it doesn't... Excellent. Can't be... Oh! Oh, very good. I guess just when I needed you most. Oh, man. Oh. You're out, too. Oh, look at that. So we have a little water kind of moving underneath it there. That's neat. I'll let the wildlife by. Am I crouched? What am I doing here? Oh, now I'm burdened. Is that it? No, yeah. Stink. Okay, let's get rid of these stones for crying out loud. Where can I get some lantern lights? Maybe. I'll go get some lights here. And we're back. And we're going to just take a look at this once again. I was trying to put a stove here. That's kind of what led to us taking off. I had this thing here. What they call this thing? A grill or whatever. And I ran out of crystal because I plunked it down and tried to connect water to it. And that didn't really work out now, did it? Now, you notice this? Like, look at this. So every time I come here like this, everything's fine. I get near this water, it disappears. Now, I couldn't figure out what was wrong. I thought my animals were in the way, whatever. And then I started looking around, and I'm like, nothing there. And I looked up, and look! The blue, green, red arrows are up there. Like, it's locking on to something over there. It's locking on there, and it's locking on there. Look at that. All right, it's locking on. It's not free form like this, right? It's locking on. So I know what's up there. I mean, of course, that's our water stuff is right up there. So it seems like, look. It's snapping to this, which is ridiculous. It's snapping to this. So it looks like it only connects to the first pipe that comes from one of these things, reservoirs. So, I was thinking, well, you know, obviously you can put your grill outside here, whatever, because, I mean, the reservoir is not going to get water unless it's outside exposed to the clouds. So, I built all these pipes come in here and nothing. So, I kind of, and even when I pointed this, it insists on going up there. Like, that's the closest snap point. It doesn't care about this. So I was kind of wondering. Here's what I'm wondering. This cow might be in the way, though. Tell you what, D. Man, we lost the other cow to that tiger. That was brutal. I couldn't even describe to you how it happened. We used to have... Oh, no, I'm still there, actually. Hold on a second. Yeah, still there. We used to have a ramp here, and I had this ladder. And anyway, the cow fell down there. I don't know. I came in here, and all the animals were in the corner. And the cow fell down there, so I went to go get it, got stuck, removed this wall right there, and tiger came charging in and killed this ball. It was fantastic. Anyways, that being said, how do I make another... Actually, I have reservoirs somewhere. Where are they? Oh my gosh. See, this is the kind of thing... Oh, no, not in there. That's my sulfur, and this is right here. So, reservoir... Now I'm carrying too much. What did I pick up? Oh, I picked up a bunch of crystal. Let's not put that there. Actually, let's put that in here. It's noisy here because of that stinking bird. We gotta find a better place for that bird. Okay, so we got one reservoir, and let's take... Well, can we just take all of that without being burdened? I think we can. So, look at this. Maybe I can do something here. Maybe I can fangle this a little bit. I also have my my large shipyard I wouldn't mind throwing down today as well. But take a look at this. So if I go like this, let's go like this. Really don't need any of those guns. They're pretty useless. I mean, maybe they're good. I don't know. Wild animal shows up and you just pop them one, but... okay, so what I'm thinking is, if this grill doesn't want to connect here, if it doesn't want to connect there, what I need to do is make this, the end, this knobby right here, I need that knobby to be the end of the first pipe coming out of a reservoir. No? So I'm thinking, like, what if I did this? Okay, what if I did? Unless you'll have to do some experimenting, and this might cost me more than I care. You know what, though? This is pretty far away from the wall. Interesting. So what if, what if, yeah, you see, what if, it's really bright, this light is like crazy bright. So what if, instead of, it would still be the same, even if I angled it down and then it went straight up, I was just thinking, you know what I mean? It's the same difference, the knobby ends up in the same place. Well, maybe that's fine, maybe we can put some storage behind it. Well, we'll see how bad, I mean, we got tons of crystal now, if we have to change it around, we will, but... Here's my thought. If I put this there like that, and then, let's just try something. Yeah, this thing could care less about that. It could care less about that. So, then if I put a reservoir, what? There, but, what was the difference? Was there foundations underneath, maybe? Maybe. Interesting. Okay, this is going to get more complicated than I was anticipating. I thought I could just throw a reservoir right here. So maybe we can actually, if we have some foundations. How heavy are we? We're pretty heavy. I don't want to use my stone foundation. Okay, let's go switch them out. I think my wooden foundations are just up here, and they'll be a little bit lighter anyways. Let's try this. This might actually work now that I'm thinking about it. So let's throw that there. Let's throw that there because these things are pretty heavy. Get rid of the stone. Some of these, let's just take half of those. Yeah, okay, we're gonna be able to move. Fantastic. So what if I put some of these down below? Well, just maybe that's what it's doing. I don't know, because it's kind of seeing it as a floating platform, I guess. It's gonna ruin my basement though. It really is. You're really gonna ruin my basement. All right, so you're in there, buddy. So what if, so I think it's only three in, right? So if I go like this and like this, does that change anything? Right, let me see. So this thing doesn't want to connect on here either? What is actually happening here? It's willing to connect up there. What is actually going on here? This is nuts. Alright, so I tell you what. How about, we might have to get rid of those waters up above. Let's get rid of those two pipes right there. So where do we want this stove? We want the stove. Let's say we want the stove up against the wall. Right? Okay. What? Yeah, if I get over here, it starts locking in. So if I want it up against the wall, it's going to be about here. Let's go like this. See, now I can put a reservoir wherever I want. So if I put the reservoir with the middle here... Let me just see something here. I mean, this might be good. I'm gonna have to move all those reservoirs upstairs though. What a pain, man. Oh yeah, you know what? Hold on a second. Can we connect this one still? Is that where it was? Yeah. Let's connect that one and then this one. And what happens if I take this one out? They both disappear. Stink. It's almost like you have to work backwards. It's really, really weird. So it's not going to let me put a why wouldn't it let me put a reservoir? Let me see something here. Like this, and then? I can't even put a reservoir right there in the middle, nothing? No indoor reservoir for you, although I can put it over here. It's really bizarre. No, buddy. Come on, just, I got 17 seconds to pick this thing up. Oh, you stinker. There it is. Okay, that's like way more complicated than I cared to have this do. Very good. So maybe I will just have to start from scratch. I can't seem to get a reservoir to stink. I mean, I don't want to put my stove up here. That's ridiculous. It doesn't seem to like the fact that it's bending down and this and that. but I could rebuild it. But then where's it going to end up? Okay, so I'll tell you what. Let me take this apart. I'm going to rebuild some reservoirs. I mean, only got 1,000 water in there anyways. 229. Is it actually evaporating out of there? I'll check that out. But let me go rebuild some of this and we'll put it back together. And we're back. And it's rather mind-boggling for sure, but it doesn't look like it likes the vertical pipes. Because if I have horizontal pipes, I can put this thing and attach this thing all day, every day. Although it doesn't seem to want to face outwards. It seems it faces left or right or towards the reservoir, which is really weird. But then, basically, I can do this as well. I can stick another pipe, right? And it's connecting over here. And see, now it'll face... Like, it's so weird. Like, it is so weird. But, I mean, okay, that's the way it should work, right? That's the way I see it. That's the way it should work. Let's pick that up real quick. But then it doesn't seem to support the vertical pipes. Not the way I'm doing it anyways. There must be a trick to it. I don't know. But if I want to keep putting down reservoir... that was right. Let's go like this here. Unless it's the multiple reservoirs it doesn't like. I'm not sure. Let's try something here. Who's there? Because that'll connect, right? And I think what we're going to do... Let's just pipe the whole thing, shall we? And then if I go like this, I can put a reservoir right there, right? Now, there's my four reservoir water tanks that I wanted to do, okay? There they are, next to all the rain barrels. But these rain barrels are nice. They can be moved around. It's great. Also, just see something here. Okay, I just wanted to make sure we can't, like, pipe these things. I didn't think so. Okay, so I didn't try the upper ones. If I do 7, oh, it'll accept the upper one as well. So I'm thinking, I'm thinking we gotta turn this spot into a cooking spot. And maybe cover it, you know what I mean? Can we move this pipe? Let's put them on the ground. I don't like it floating in the air like that. I know, that was real close. So if I go 1, 2, see, then it's fine. Like, you know, it doesn't care, it's all happy. I throw that thing right there and then everything's great. Everything's great. Let's pick that up. Did we mess this up? No, we didn't. Okay, so I wouldn't mind having it come out of this back one, actually. Maybe we should have it, you know, have it right, like, right here, the grill, let's say. And then we can kind of put a cover over it and make it look like a little barbecue spot. I don't know. I don't feel like being out in the rain when I'm cooking. But it's so weird. I can't seem to have it go down. I don't know. Unless I try again. Maybe it just didn't accept the previous build I had. I don't know. It's really weird. It's really weird the way it works. So let's say we have one. I don't know. Will it come straight down? No, that won't work, right? That won't work, man. Why would that work? That's not good. Okay, no. Never mind. We'll stick to our original plan of just covering up what we've got upstairs. Because quite frankly, that is a mystery to me. I don't know why it doesn't support that. Maybe it does. Anyway, so all right, we got to move some of these barrels here. Can we just pick these up? Pick that one up. Let's pick up some of these. We got way more than we're probably even necessary. But yeah, what a project that turned out to be. I was anticipating just throwing down a grill, but it's like, no, man, you gotta have water, because I guess it's better than having to throw down water skins all the time and this and that. All right, so there's those. I don't even know where to put these things anymore. I kind of like having them close by. You know what? Unless we put them over... We can take this thing out, can't we? Yeah, maybe we can take this thing down and put the barrels over here. Okay, so we have a little bit of fangling to do for sure. So, okay, just so I'm not walking super slow here. Let's go like this. Rain barrels. They don't really stack. You got to do one at a time. Alright, let you go over there, buddy. We'll straighten them out later. A couple of those. Okay, and we'll get a stove working for sure today. That'll be nice. It's better than this primitive thing we got going on. I mean, it was an emergency to get things colored. No. Okay, it was an emergency to get things colored, but... Let's just throw those there like that. Okay. And these ones over there. So we'll try to get the stove right in here. with these pipes right here. I will leave that like that, because then we can maybe build something else. I don't know, like some kind of a tap maybe or whatever. Who knows? And then, there you go. So now it's not going to say irrigated or anything, because, I mean, it's connected to the pipe and there's no water in here anymore. I had to destroy them all. I had to destroy my masterpiece. And in hindsight, I really didn't have to, but I really, really wanted it to work fine, you know, down below. I wonder if now that it's there, can I... Yeah, look at this. Look at this. I can connect... Is that where it is? That is where it is. I can connect a, nether pipe. We should probably do that. Is there... Can I put like a... Well, maybe I can put a tap on the end of this thing or something? Water tap. What does that even look like? Like a spout. That'd be nice if it kind of came... There's something to be done with these pipes, for real. There's some fun to be had for the... There is. It's just a shame that some things are fussy, but... that's pretty good. It's pretty good. I didn't realize that. Okay, so we also have this one. Of course, we can go down into the house with that one also if we want to go down. It's not really that close. Let's see. It's not really that close to the walls or anything, but we can't really do that because it's coming out of the middle of these things. So these are all connected, all four of them. Once they have rain, it'll pump it into here first. This thing will get 300 water, and then we can kind of make our ingredients. I mean, look at this cooking thing here. No, let's take this out of here. So we can do our consumables in here. We should be able to do just about anything. Right, all of these things, and then we got drinks, all of those things, and we got dyes, just like everything else, and there you go. Okay, so that'll be our thing for cooking that. We don't have to go back and forth with water skins, that'll be a treat. So I will clean, I will clean all of this up. I will put all the barrels back there in the future, in between episodes, most likely. So, okay, I can get rid of these things. Oh, what are you doing, buddy? All right, so I just want to throw down... If I can get the large shipyard down, I want to do it, but let's see. Oh, no, that's not where it goes, buddy. Let's try this out. That's a bit of a shame, that, though. I'm disappointed I couldn't get that down there. If I ever figure it out, then I'll make the change, I guess, because it's not really that expensive, right, to make those things. I don't really find that too expensive. It's not, didn't even take that long, really. It's still nighttime, as you can see. It's not like it took me right into the morning or something. Let's just throw that in there, that in there, that in there. Okay, we don't want to be carrying around any weight. Now, did we have any more foundations, or was that really all we had? It looks like it might be. Okay, so I'll throw them down. I have some walls as well, but we'll get into the walling a little later. It's still pretty dark out here. Oh, we turned our lights off over there. Okay, no problem. But I'm kind of hoping... Oh, wait. I have reservoirs on me, and I don't have my large shipyard. It might just be too big. I'm kind of hoping to throw it down today, but... If the thing's, like, humongous, and I have to go make, like, a whole bunch more foundations, that's going to be... it's probably not going to happen. All right, let's go. Where... Did I not put it in here? I did. There it is. My boulders aren't heavy. I don't have to worry too much about that. Look at these. I made all these floors for the ships and things if we want to customize them, but we'll see what we do. How's my weight? Not too bad. Okay, well, I think we should be okay. I'm just carrying on a bow and arrow for defense. It's not much, but we'll be alright. We'll swim to our ship if it comes to it. So if I go over here. Yeah, I know. Still carrying your reservoirs. Let's go like. Hello, buddy. Let's go like this. Oh, we've only got 18. I mean, let's just see how big this stinking thing is. In the dark, we might get a pretty good perspective. So I kind of... This is going to be like a little tower right there, the round part, if you can see that. And this is where I want to have it, right here. Now, I can fill this little section in here, hopefully. Yeah, it's all beach here. Right, I can fill that in if I get enough foundations. But if it's from this left-hand side to basically here, that would be nice, because that would leave enough room for our ship to come in and out a little bit. And then we can kind of build from there. But, all right, let's see. Oh, you know what? Actually, look! Oh, it's smaller than I thought. I mean, it's big, don't get me wrong, but... Okay, we'll just K-mode out. I think the K-mode is the way to roll. What are you doing, buddy? I think it's like doing some weird snapping thing. There it is. Okay, so we're not going to do the K-mode then. Whatever, man. Okay, that's what I wanted. How far out can we see? Can we actually scroll out and see this? Because look, oh, see, then I'd have to make that. Yeah, I can always make. Oh, I can do it. I can make. Man, I can make it. Let's see. Can you go right there? Apparently not. What is happening? Why not? What's wrong with it right there? If I click, what does it say? Nothing. Can't play shipping. Water's too deep. Okay. Water's too deep. So maybe you want it more over here? Where do you want this thing? More on the shore? Oh, yeah. You see, because there is a very deep section here. Let me see something here. This mode, thank goodness for this mode, too. Not even a little bit? Not even a little bit of blue there? Ah, that's not good. Well, if I have to put it further out, I have to fangle with this a little bit and find a spot here. And as we're trying to put in the large shipyard, it starts raining. The waves are blowing. So I can't even put the shipyard down. Everything's too deep now. It's just everything's too deep because of the waves, I guess. I don't know what's going on there. So I said, you know what? Let's come up here. I had those couple of barrels from the raid that we did. There's one right there, right? So it's only 700 water. We're filling them up. Open up the lids while we're up here. And said, you know what? Let's check on our little thing here. Our little grill is at 300 of 300. And our reservoirs are filling up. So, I mean, there you have it. I mean, there you have it. It's going to be supplied water from these four guys. So 350, 350. You know, it's not a lot of water, but with enough rain. Yeah, I can't even get over there now. Oh, man, don't get stuck. Ooh! All right, we're good. But yeah, there you go. And so I think what we're going to have to do is put a wall, like maybe two walls even. Yeah, that might be good. Two walls and two walls. Yeah. We're going to do that. So I'll show you what I mean here. If it stops raining, we'll get back to what we were doing, but I can't put down that large shipyard. It's like it just won't let me. It's like, nope. So we don't need that many. We're like 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe we need 8. There's 8, and then we got any roofing here? We sure do. Sweet. Just simple roofing, I think. Should do the job. So can we do this here? Maybe we should do 1.5 wall. That's what we should do. Yeah. All right, so if we go like this. All right, one wall. And then we go up here and we do half a wall. Oh, wow, look at that. Okay, I didn't know I was going to get a whole different look. What do you do on the inside anyway? Oh, weird. On the outside, we're all good. And on the inside, it's like designer and stuff. Yeah, and I didn't talk about the back, too. I didn't take enough walls for the back. What's the matter with me? Okay, then we're gonna go over here like this. I think we want the red to point that away, right? And then we want this up there like that. Like that. I could put it down here. I just don't want anything glitching. Close that lid. Pick that guy up. Let's just toss him on the outside here for a second. We want him to keep collecting water. Okay, and then get that one out there like that as well. What's going on here? Half a wall. Just do it that way, okay, buddy? Actually, it makes it look a little more barn-like, doesn't it? That's not too shabby, actually. Yeah, I do like the building in this. Very nice. So we're going to need 1, 2, 3, and then we need 6 more walls just for the back panel there. Unless we leave it open, I don't know. Like, we leave it open so we can kind of run out and jump off the roof if we have to, kind of thing. That might be an idea. Unless we put a doorway on the left-hand side here and we just jump out here, you know, if our animals are going crazy or something. Let's pick this guy up as well. Although he's not collecting water anyways, it doesn't really matter. But yeah, when it rains, man, it's on. It is on. You've got to get your barrels full. Now, I mean, this is excessive, don't get me wrong. Like, you can probably just live off of one. Let's just close that up. And I think there was 2 over here. So you're at $39.99. Fantastic. And you guys got up to $1,300. That's pretty good. Yeah, it's water for days. These don't fill up as fast. But I think the water stays in here. Anyway, I don't know. It doesn't really matter. So then we're going to go like this. Yeah, we want the... like that. Like that. Something like that. And then... well, in fact, maybe we'll just clean it up. Hmm. I gotta give some thought to that. Go like this, and then... is that correct? Looks like it might be. Why is this guy? He's getting all excited. Okay, so that's that. And actually, I don't know if we'll put a door or not, but we will put some roofing. How about that? What did I just make this? Is it 2x2 or is it 2x3, right? So we just need some corners. Four corners and two flat ones. We should be good to go. World, you are... Okay, I was for a second there, man. triangle roof? No. Roof corner. There it is. You're up there. You're up there. You're up there and you're up there. And we go back to the flat ones. You're like that. And you are like that. And that'll keep us inside of here cooking in style. So maybe I should have like a little backdoor escape here. But what do you think? Do I have doors? I think I do have doors. Okay, so now that it stopped raining anyways, let's... I'll work on that some more. But there you go. A little cooking thing on the roof of my house. This complex has turned into just like a very utility. Like it's very, very utility oriented. We're not really doing anything in the way of like style. And it's bugging me. It's going to start bugging me. Seriously. I'm going to be... raging. So I'm gonna have to make a proper dwelling soon. So I don't know if we'll, maybe this might just be our workstation and then we'll build our house over there, like on the other end of the garden. Maybe actually I probably will do that, because now that I got some weird stuff on my roof. So I was hoping not to do that. All right, so let's go this way. I know it's like barely morning, but in the next episode we're building, I want to build a brig, so at the very least, and then maybe even get the galleon. What am I hearing? Okay. I know there's blueness over here. Sometimes it's really just the angle too, man. Like right there, see? But I want it to be kind of straight. Alright, I gotta fangle with this some more. I was fangling with it like crazy, and then the storm happened, and I'm still not... It's still not happy. Boy, I don't think that's even straight. Well, we're throwing it down, and that's how it's going. I am so sick of... I've been fangling with this all night. Okay, and we'll just fill it in if we can with blocks or whatever. You know, it's not terrible. It's not terrible. It's not as nice as the other one, but... we'll see. We'll see. Maybe we'll just... I don't know. Maybe we can get foundations going. Ooh, all right. And fill it in. We'll see. Because I usually don't like having to step down like that. And so maybe I have to lower this altogether. Just make it, like, down here. What happens if I destroy a couple of these? Can I now build one? Oh no, you need the workbench for that anyways. Okay. So if we come up here like this, it's humongous. The sun is coming up. And that'll give us an opportunity tomorrow to put together a brigantine. Maybe sail it out to sea a little bit. And then get the shell in here for a galleon and start working on that. Because the resources are going to be off the hook for that for sure. We'll see. We'll see. But there you go, guys. I hope you enjoyed this crazy little trip here. Look how far out we had to be. Oh, man. It was brutal. But we got ourselves a tiger. So that's a big plus for me. Like, how long it's taking me to zoom in here? This is ridiculous. But there you go, guys. I hope you enjoyed the episode of Atlas. And if you did, don't forget to hit that like button. And hopefully, we'll see you on the next one. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.